Sagittarius, November 22 to December 21. Change is inevitable. In fact, your freewheeling sign often welcomes it with open arms. During the new moon and solar eclipse on the 10th, that change will land squarely in your house of relationships. And, we're sorry to report, you won't have your normal amount of input in what, exactly, is going to shift. Perhaps a new flirtation will whip up into something more, or your overarching romantic priorities will get a reality check, for better or for worse. Whatever the case may be, your natural ability to think on your feet and navigate sharp turns will come in handy for the rest of the month. Your ruling planet, expansive giant Jupiter, has been roaming through your domestic sector since mid-May, reminding you of all the joy and inspiration you can derive from both your loved ones and the place you call home. It's a rare but key realization for a wanderer like you, who is so quick to leave their comfort zone for unknown climes, confident that your hearth will be there, warm and waiting for you whenever you decide to return. When Jupiter begins its retrograde on the 20th, some of that confidence may be shaken. For the next 4 months, spend some time interrogating the sense of stability you associate with home. Is all truly well in your living space? Is something in need of repair or replacement? You can take that question literally or figuratively. Whether you're dealing with faulty pipes or a neglected loved one, you now have the time to pause and attempt to fix what's broken.